What's up, everybody? My name is Restless Corpse. Welcome back to Bloodborne. And we got our handy dandy, our sweet ass shortcut here. I should probably be running. But remember, I did die because I was trying to kind of cheese that big thing. But I want to take them both out. Oh, hello. Sir? How are you? I want to try this thing out. Yeah, suck it. Alright, we're back to take another crap, or another crack at this dumb shit here. But I don't see the guy anymore. Oh, there he is. Alright, so let's see what it does. Because if he's on some kind of patrol, I'm going to wait until he's not looking. Let's try to swing around to the right. Get around behind him. Nope, he's just going to post up there. What about his friend over there? Okay. Yeah, his friend is moving around too. See ya! Take care of this guy, and then I am gonna kill those two because I want to look around that area. Alright, he's turned around. Cool. Let's get up there and give him a visceral. And then get the hell away. I'm going to try and knock him in a direction that is not going to throw him in front of that rock. Or that's going to happen. Oh, turn your ass around. Oh, shit. That was a good shot. Bruh. I guess you have to hide or he won't turn around. Turn around. There you go, buddy. There you go. Where are you going? Okay. Let's try this again. I did not get a visceral on him. See ya! Now, unfortunately, these guys are super tough, or at least that guy with the gun. I don't really know how to fight him otherwise, but I think I could fight the other guy because he's just got an axe. He's just like the guy that... Oh, he's in front of that fucking rock. He's just like the guy that those two enemies let out of the cathedral that one time, and I think I can take him. This guy, on the other hand, well, he's only got a couple hits left, to be honest. I could probably take him. Get wrecked, buddy. Oh, I had my blood echoes too. Excellent. I'm gonna start this fight with a visceral as well. And then try and fight him out here. Yeah, he's gonna do that thing. Oh, come on. Yeah, suck it. Figured I could take him, no problem. Alright, now let's go see what the hell he was guarding, because he was over here. And I need to be very careful, because this is Bloodborne, and weird shit happens sometimes. Look around everywhere. Alright, I think we're good. Butchers, huh? Wonder why there was a specter there. I wonder if he just ran in and grabbed the stuff. Let's see. Now he's leaving, and then he got slammed. Huh. Maybe he didn't kill him, he just ran in and grabbed the stuff. So, let's check out this butcher's gear. It's also kind of crap, but let's check all the pieces just in case. Wonder if there's something, like, different about them. No. I mean, that's not that bad. It is versus thrust. What about the butcher? Okay. Well, we'll just stick with what we've got. And moving on. Oh, what about this way, though? I think this goes around to... Wow. Okay, this might go around to where I can get that item that was on that... Wait a minute. Oh, that goes down to Old Yharnam. Oh, there's a lamp. Maybe it doesn't go down to Old Yharnam, but it looks like that part. But we did get a lamp. That's excellent. So remember in the other, like in the real world, there's a way up and you pull the lever and that moves back and opens this way. That's a thing. Hey, one of my notes. They're still around after all this time. That's pretty cool. What are you? Oh no, there's a boss coming. What are you? What the hell? Oh, okay. That's just a normal ass dude. Damn it. Oh my god, that hurt. No, he's gonna kill me. Oh. Wow. Man, that dude did a ridiculous amount of damage. You guys see that? That was crazy. I had almost full health, and his like power slam just got me so low that it was like over pretty much. Well, at least I got to get that guy. And there's my blood echoes. Again, I keep calling them souls, but you know, blood echoes. Now he dropped down from there. I see ya. I see you, homie. Oh, even that doesn't stagger him. Holy shit. Oh, shit. Man, that hurts. No. Get the hell out of here. Woo! I'll take that. Okay, is anybody... Well, you know, I never saw him while I was standing up there and looking down. He was not there. But whatever. I see a bunch of crows down there. How do I even get down there? Oh, we'll figure it out. But I'm not dropping down there. Because... Yeah, then I'd have to deal with the big guys again, but actually I could just run right past them, to be honest. So let's do that. I'm going to drop down there, and then we'll just run past the guys. But this is how you get that one item that's up there. Yeah, the one in the previous episode where I didn't know how to get it. I believe that's how you get to it. Some other dude is down here, too. That's why I play online, so I can see all that stuff. I remember when I first started playing Bloodborne, all that stuff was kind of messed up. Like, you couldn't see any specters or anything. I did all that for two blood vials. Okay, well, I used one, so a net gain of one, I guess, is okay. Oh, look at this. An oil urn. What? A specter. The hell is he fighting? Oh, he might have been fighting the dude that dropped down, like maybe it knocked him down here. But see, there's the thing I'm talking about. Hello? What the fuck are you? Oh, okay. Well, that's nothing. Really, Gig Saw? Oh, hello, sir. Balls, I didn't realize I'd have to do all this over again. Well, nothing. Let's check out this Whirly Gig Saw real quick. Okay, it's just like a stick, and then you... Whoa! That's pretty cool. Alright, well, we gotta deal with this guy. And I'm not gonna be able to sneak up on him because of the stupid crows, so I think I might just run for the ladder. See if I can get up the ladder. Yep. Alright, we're good. Probably could have actually killed the crows and then visceral attacked that guy, but whatever. Let's go. So there's the other way to go now, because that was all a big dead end, so I need to go this way. Hopefully that's not going to hit me. Oh god, go. Okay, so we're going to run past him because I don't want to fight him again. Alright, we're good. Now we're going to take this guy out again. Who, interestingly enough, you can run right up to the backup. Alright, now moving on. What are you? Notes. Behind you. That guy. Yeah, I already killed him, sir. Is there another one? There's some crows. Alright. I do need pebbles. But that's nothing. Okay, they're just there to be there. Oh, I never picked up whatever he dropped. Sir? Oh, shit. Oh, he dropped a blood vial. Okay, cool, cool. It's five of them. That's not bad. Now, this has got to be the way to go, though, because this is the only way, I think, that is not a dead end. So, I'm going to be a little careful. I wonder if I can just... No? Only that one that was banging on the thing, huh? Alright, well, again, there was an NPC summon bell thing. So there's got to be a boss coming up. So let's get ready for that. It's relatively easy to get back here. Cause, you know, that's assuming... Oh, yeah, this is a big open area. Okay. Alright, well, let's get something awesome set up. I don't have anything awesome. Okay. Here we go.
Please help us.
Whoa.
An unsilent beast. A great terror looms.
What? That's Ludwig? So he did become a demon, if that's Ludwig. Oh yeah, because there's the blade. Badass. I'm using your sword, bro. Oh, that's gross as hell. Alright, Ludwig, you and me, buddy. Let's go. Okay, he's quick. Oh, he is very quick. Alright. Stop, dude. I'm trying to like... Come on, bro. Buddy, come on. Oh, dude. I'm trying to heal, first of all. Alright, let me heal. Oh, I'm doing like dick for damage. Okay, dodge toward him. Nope. Well, you gotta do it fast enough though. Whew. He kind of reminds me of Vicar Amelia, actually. I don't want to get stuck in this corner. What am I doing? Come on, buddy. Ugh. Also, oh my god. I was going to say, I don't want to use too many healing items, but he is doing a lot of damage. Fuck. No, no, don't do it again. Oh, you son of a bitch. I'm using all of my healing items before I even get him down a quarter. Alright, I need to, like, dodge. Oh, shit. Come on, buddy. Like, to the... seems like dodging forward, like, toward him and to the left works, but I don't want to get caught in a corner. Oh, okay. All right, sir. Yes. Well, where the hell is he? Oh, God. Oh, God. All right. Come on. Nope. 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 I need health. Stop. Stop doing that, sir. Oh, come on. Keep reading those notes, guys. Ow. God, fuck, he's quick. I need to not attack. I need to heal. Alright, let's try this. I mean, I don't think I can stagger him, but who knows? I need to fucking remember that I cannot shoot a gun with a two-handed weapon. Oh, God. Also, he breaks my my lock a lot. Man, I mean, theoretically, I'll do better the second time with my healing items. But, whoa. Wonder what the range is on that. Oh, he hit me with that. God damn it. Whoa. Okay. So you get him down to half health, and we get a little cutscene. Is it too much to ask for him to remember that he's a good guy? I think it might be too much.
You were at my side all along.
What?
My true mentor. My guiding moonlight.
What the fuck? Yeah, that's your holy blade. I got one too, man. It's not that big of a deal. I mean, yours looks all, like, celestial and whatnot, but I have one, too. It's okay. Oh, God. Okay. Well, we got that going on. Shit. No, 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 no. Heal, damn it. Okay. I feel like I should stay close to him, but it does shit like that. And that. Also, I think I need to be a little quicker, so it's enough with the big blade. Yes, there we go. Get away from him. Okay. Yeah, he's gonna do that thing. I don't know what that is, but it sucks, I'm sure. Actually, it didn't hurt that bad. That hurt. Nope, back away. He's not doing a whole lot of damage to me, but I don't want to get... Oh, my God. Ah! Stuck in a... Okay. All right, so he seems a little easier in that form. But I gotta conserve healing items. All right, so instead of these pebbles, let's put fire paper on. And see if that helps out any. Should be easy to get to him. Like, these guys aren't even looking. I only have to kill the one dude. Maybe I should call the NPC. Let's try that. Is there a door here that I didn't go into? No. Okay. I'm gonna go get that NPC, and hopefully, I don't know who it is, but hopefully they won't pick a fight with everything on the way. Because generally, if you beat a boss with these guys, there's like some lore and whatnot, which I think would be pretty cool. Come on, Henriette, let's go. Oh, while you have an NPC out, you can get invaded, I think. That was a sinister bell. Don't do it, Henriette. Oh, you stupid bitch. Alright, well, while you're doing that, I'm gonna deal with this. Henriette's probably gonna die. Yeah, come on. Come on, lady. Come this way. Thank you. Yeah, damn it. You don't need to pick a fight with everything. Yes, heal yourself, please. Can you heal yourself? You don't have any heals, do you? Alright, you're gonna die in this fight. What are you doing? Are you killing crows? Who cares about the damn crows? She's got a Kirk hammer. That's pretty cool, I guess. Are you done? Are you done? Can I... Does that heal you at all? No? Okay. Well. Alright then. I don't know how to heal her, because if I ever knew, I'm sure I forgot. But let's get in here and fight this dude. Hopefully she's gonna, you know, take some of the attention off of me. Ah, of course. Buddy. No, stop. Henriette, get in there. I mean, don't, like, get in there to the point where you're gonna die. I need to get behind him and see if I can visceral him. Nope. No. And he did a little back kick on me. Well, she's tanking him pretty well. Come on. Yeah, tear him up. She's getting toasted, though. I don't know how much longer she's gonna last. Come on, man. Get out of this corner, man. What are you doing? Yeah, she's about toast right here. Damn it. You got her. What? When did I get a... Where'd it go? Oh god, he's doing that thing. Are you not gonna turn into Ludwig with your sword now? Okay, come on, come on, come on. Stop it, stop it. There we go. Whew. Let's see if we can skip this. Yep. All right. Whoa, that was a pretty little pirouette looking thing. Nope. Get away. Ow. Actually, it didn't hurt a whole lot. Oh shit, that did. Stop it. Shit. I need to get his number of combos down. Okay, come on. Fuck. Come on. Yeah, I definitely have to stay close to him. Around him. His best. I'm not so sure that the fire paper is actually doing a whole lot. Shit. Come on now. You gotta let me. Come on. Fucker. I mean, you don't have to let me fucker. You have to let me heal, you fucker. You see what I'm saying? Shit. No, god damn it. He is a lot harder that time than he was the first time. Alright, here we are, guys. I decided to try and get a little bit of help. I'm going to give him a hunter's salutation. We're going to get in there. I'm also going to try a call beyond. Now, that's one of the things that I upgraded when I was dicking around with the chalice dungeon. So I'm going to see how much damage it does to him in his next form. I also need to get my blood, which I don't see at the moment. There it is. So I want to try this out. Well, you know, had he not hit me, I actually would have seen how much damage it does. So let's try it right here. Doesn't do a whole lot of damage, so it's not really worth it. Just tearing that guy up, though. Ah, come on now. Come on, buddy. Nope, none of that. Alright, I knew that was gonna hurt, but there's really nothing I can do about that. I need to get in there and help him out. I need to actually hit the thing, though. Ah, fuck. Oh, that cutscene saved me. Alright, let's get in there. Ow, don't kill me. Don't you do it, sir. Whew. Oh, there we go. Oh, shit. Don't kill me. Oh, man. Okay, so don't be in front of him when he does that, but you can run in and do more damage. So, it looks like I can just bait him around, and dude can go in after him, and when dude's baiting him around, I can go in after him. We got this, it looks like. Yeah, suck it, Ludwig. Woo! Excellent. That's not what I meant to do twice. Give him 100 salutation. Cool. So what I've decided is that from now on, anytime I request help, then I will pay it forward and use the small resonant bell, the small resonant bell, and see if I can help someone else out with it. But I can't do it in here, so we're going to run back outside and try that. And I will be back when we find somebody. Let's do it. I'm all clean. My health is a little bit lower. And I am super low on healing items. But let's get in there and help out. Ow. Ow again. Nope. Alright, so the thing about that is while he's doing that, he's kind of stationary. So you can just go crazy at him. See, it kind of stunned him. I learned that when he was going after me on my fight, and my helper was just going crazy on him. There you go. Don't die, sir. Don't die. Oh, he died. Well, I tried. So now it's going to kick me out. And I did my due diligence, everybody. All right. Well, let's move on a little bit. Actually, I'm going to go back to the Hunter's Dream because I have almost 1,000,000 blood echoes. And I'm going to use some of those. And check out. Remember, I got a badge. Oh, look at that.
Good hunter.
He's talking to me.
Have you seen the thread of light? Just a hair, a fleeting thing. Yet I clung to it, steeped as I was in the stench of blood and beasts. I never wanted to know what it really was. Really, I didn't.
Oh yeah, he's okay, he's doing that. Sir, are you okay? Look. Are you okay, sir? Do you need my help? Okay, Ludwig, you have gone crazy, sir. So I'm just gonna finish you off. I wasn't actually sure it would let me do that, but it totally did. Oh, and it gave me something. Oh, Holy Moonlight Sword. What? Let's check that bad boy out right off the bat. I wonder if it's the same. I mean, obviously it's not leveled up, so it sucks for damage, but let's check that out. So it's a big heavy sword, but it's one-handed. So that's cool. Okay, let's see. Whoa. Alright, let's check out the scaling on this thing. Identical, it looks like, to Ludwig's Holy Blade. So, I might kind of mess around with that and see if that's any good. But let's go ahead and I want to check up here real quick. And if there's nothing up here, which there totally is. Some blood vials. We're going to go back to the Hunter's Dream. And remember there was a badge that I got a long time ago. I'm going to check out what they're selling there. Alright. So, first, we will... This looks... Man, it's been a while since I've been to the Hunter's Dream. So that was weird. It looked like the ground was different. But let's check this shop. And none of this stuff is any different. I can... Still, this is all... Yeah, I can only buy up to twin bloodstone shards there, but I know that the Insight shop has different. So let's look at what weapons we got, because we did get another badge. So it probably had that. Oh, I can buy the Moonlight Sword again for some reason. I guess when you get them, you can buy them. The Boom Hammer, which I have. The Whirly Gig Saw, which I have. Amygdalin Arm, which I have. So it didn't add anything in the weapons. Unless there's a new... Like, I have the Gatling Gun. Doesn't look like there's anything new. What the hell was the badge for, then? Huh. Because I do have a badge. Maybe it was just the weapons, but since I found them, I obviously don't need to buy them. So let's go check the Insight Shop real quick. See if there's anything crazy in here. Germans are also, you know, he's gone, so ascended to Odin Chapel. Let's check these guys. Nothing new there. We can go up to a Blood Rock. I can actually get a Blood Rock now. That is the thing you need to get something to 10. And that's because I found one, I guess. So I can, you know, use it. I bought all the gear. So, there's nothing new. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just level up some stuff. Probably Arcane. Well, depending on... No, maybe. I don't remember what... Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can level up. Actually, I'm going to level up Vitality as much as possible here. That should help. Excellent.
Farewell, good hunt. May you find you.
All right, guys. Well, that was Ludwig. I'm really excited to actually have found him because in the lore, nobody knew what happened to Ludwig. And I know it's just a nightmare, so that's, you know, probably not what actually happened to him. Or it is, but that's not the place that it happened to him. Whatever, it doesn't matter. It's cool to finally meet Ludwig because I've been using his damn sword the entire game. So that's cool. But anyway, that's about all the time I've got, guys. So I'm going to hang out with the doll here for a bit and probably call it a night. Thanks for watching, guys. Take it easy.